Long after a shark attack in Volusia County, a drone flying over the beach spotted something suspicious on camera. Check it out. Aerial drone video appears to show shadows in the water near some swimmers. Now, it's not clear what those shadows are. Does it matter, though? The teen who was bitten Sunday was in waist-deep water.
Yeah, I'm trying to spot it again there. Didn't see it again.